There are many kinds of games at a casino, but they all have one bottom line, money. Exchanging cash for the chips used to play and back again from chips to cash is the job of the casino cage cashier. In addition to counting out cash, lots of it, cage cashiers also serve as a sort of in-house banking office. They issue lines of credit to customers as directed by their supervisors. And they keep track of cash coming into the cage area from various sources. Often they perform simple accounting duties, counting up all the cash and credit slips to make sure everything adds up at the end of a shift.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Good.
A clear head for counting and keeping track of money is very important for this job. So is honesty and the ability to stay calm in a noisy, often even frantic environment. You're often behind bars or bulletproof glass for your own protection. Experience as a cashier in another high-pressure establishment is helpful because you have to work quickly and very, very carefully. It's an entry-level position that starts at just a little over the minimum wage, but there is a clear path of advancement to cage manager, cage cashier supervisor, or lead cashier positions.
Have a nice day.